Now, this is what you call a wild safari. A group of tourists in South Africa came face-to-face with a bull elephant, charged their truck twice. The elephant tried to tip the vehicle over with his tusks. The tourists say he was so close, they could smell him. Eventually, the elephant backed off, and that's when the guide did something unexpected.
The driver gets out of the vehicle, or guide, and says, apologizes to the elephant. And he even mentioned, if it's my day, it's my day. Not what I expected for my first safari, but I would go again.
Wow.
I thought the traffic on Hoddle Street was bad. That's outrageous.
I'm a celeb's looking pretty hectic this year. Wow. Robert Irwin, he's really made the animal turn on it. I like it.
What did Crocodile Dundee do there? Thing to kind of
what's that? Yeah, what's that?
To the animal to try to hypnotize them into submission.
With the shuckers.
Well, next time I'm in that situation, I'll give that a
give
go.
It a try. Can't hurt.
Yeah,